Have you ever had a leader that wanted to be somebody else, wanted to have a different kind of leadership style and flavor? So I was coaching one of the leaders and he was sharing with me that, how do I be a more rah-rah boss? How do I be a more rah-rah, excitable, can joke around and things like that, and just up the atmosphere in my team? So when I started asking, and I was quite curious, like, why do you want to be? And he actually shared with me, because he comes from an American MNC, is a Fortune 500, and he shared with me that actually I see a lot of people doing that. And that is something that people have shared with me, that I'm actually very serious. And sometimes I don't smile, sometimes people know that I'm just like, sometimes it's all work, you know. Go to a meeting with him, it's like, oh, it's work, right? And he wanted to change. So he felt that it was a challenge for him and he wanted to overcome the challenge. So I asked him, actually, is that your natural state? Something that you feel that actually when you do that, you feel perfectly natural. He says, totally no. He feels very uncomfortable, trying to joke around, trying to have that light atmosphere and all that. So I asked him this question. When some people joke around during a meeting, how do you feel? He shared this. I feel super frustrated. So when I was trying to put all these things together, it was very clear that he's not the kind of leader that is fun-loving, like full of energy, life of the party kind. He's a little bit more mellow, serious, and by the book kind. But I asked him the more important question, why do you want to be so rah-rah, besides just all what you see? And after digging a few layers, I actually realized that he felt that maybe that's the way that to bring closeness to the team. So he had, he does it in a very different way. I asked him, how do you actually forge relationships and closeness? He says one-on-one. His team understands him in that one-on-one time. His team knows that he cares. And I assure him that that is your style. It is enough. You don't have to be somebody else. You don't have to try to be that other person. You just be yourself. But understand that being yourself means also that you still need to hit the objective. Do the people feel that you care for them? Not just results, but you care for them. And if they know that you do, and you're doing it in your own way, be yourself. Continue to be yourself. Don't try to be somebody else.